This example says that figure shows a smooth L-shaped block of mass capital M placed on a smooth plane. If a small mass small m is thrown on it with a speed u as shown in horizontal direction, we are required to find the minimum speed u such that it is able to reach the topmost point B of the block. It is given that B is at a height h above the level on which the mass small m is thrown. Now, in this situation, if we just analyze the solution of this problem, here we can say that m will start rising on the bigger block. It will start exerting a normal contact force in inclined direction according to the shape of the surface. And due to one component of the force, the block capital M will also start moving. And when it will reach the topmost point, we can say by figure it is shown that the small m would be moving in vertical direction relative to the block. So, both the blocks will be moving in the horizontal direction with the same speed. So, we can say when the small m will reach the vertical part, we can say both would be moving with the same speed v. So, here we can say as no F external is present on the system, this implies total momentum will remain conserved. So, initially as capital M was considered to be at rest, the momentum was only mu, which must be equal to in horizontal direction, finally small m plus capital M into v. So, this will give us the speed of the two blocks when the small block will reach its vertical level, or say it will reach the topmost point. So, we can write v as small mu upon small m plus capital M. Now, in this situation, we are required to find the initial speed such that it will be able to reach the topmost point. So, at the topmost point, we can say its vertical y direction velocity will be equal to 0 because it was thrown with the minimum speed such that it will just be able to reach the point B. So, at point B, its vertical velocity becomes 0. So, here we can evaluate u by work energy theorem as will be having initial kinetic energy as half mu square. As it is raised to a height h, we can write the work done by gravity will be minus mgh, must be equal to the final kinetic energy of the system, that will be half small m plus capital M into the speed, that is mu by small m plus capital M whole square. This is the way how we analyze. And I think simply on solving this expression we'll get it. Here you can take this half mu square common, and you can take this term on the left side of equality and mgh on the other side, and 1 m plus small m will get cancelled out. So, see, I just try to write the simplified form. It is half mu square into, I'll take this one common, minus small m upon small m plus capital M is equals to small m gh. Here the small m also gets cancelled out. So, I'll be easily able to get, I'll be getting u, the initial speed, which is required to be equals to root of, I'll take the other terms on the other side, it will be 2 gh m plus small m divided by capital M. This will be the answer to my problem. So, you can also analyze the expressions and the concept we have used on it at your own level in your copy. That will be better to understand such type of problems.